While there is COVID circulating in your community, if you have a long-term health condition that you are taking medicines for, you might have some questions. Should you keep taking them? How much supply should you have on hand? Here are some COVID-19 and your medicines do's and don'ts. Make sure you have enough medicine to last a few weeks. Contact your GP to get any new prescriptions you might need. Set reminders to take your medicine on time if staying home is a change to your usual routine. Be sure you get your flu vaccine. It's free if you're 65 or older, pregnant, or have a chronic condition. Check with your doctor or nurse for more information. Being protected against the flu helps keep you healthy and hospital beds free. Contact your pharmacist, that's me, if you have any questions at all about any medicine you're taking. It's really important not to stop or reduce your dose of your regular medicine unless your GP has told you to. Also, don't take herbal, homeopathic or natural remedies without checking with your pharmacist or your GP. There are none that have been shown to be effective against COVID-19.
Kia ora, with my high blood pressure and asthma, is it okay to keep taking my meds if I get COVID?
Yes, it's important you keep taking them. Don't stop any of your regular ones without checking with your doctor. This applies to people living with a wide range of conditions like arthritis, COPD, high blood pressure, heart disease, diabetes, and asthma, etc.
You can do this. Remember, if you're concerned about your health, ring your GP or the free 24/7 Healthline number 0800 611 116.